can't remember a certain point in my life where I really recognized that I'm gonna be an artist. I was painting and drawing my whole life since I was a little kid. I started with a lot of drawings with pencil, color pencil, and collages. I remember myself that I really draw small things, small sketches. It was, everything was in a few centimeters. And later on, I started to draw with acrylic and oil colors, which is for me in between drawings and graffiti. But nowadays I really work with any kind of technique and styles. I combine it. I also do 3D stuff, do sculpturings. I get my inspiration from everyday life. For me, it's very important that my inspiration is also connected to me, that it comes from inside. That means also that I have to observe everyday like people or situations or areas or the weather or whatever. And when time comes, I'm able to get something from my library to put it in a picture, to make an artwork out of it. That's my biggest inspiration, everyday life. When I start a picture on a wall or on a canvas, it's always a development. I start somewhere, I put some lines on it, and it develops step by step. If I put the line, it's just to mark where I want to put my object in this space I got. And then I really start fast putting colors on it. Because I don't like clean walls, I don't like clean canvas. I hate the white. I really want to cover it up with colors. If it's covered with color, I really can start working out details. And that's where the fun starts.